SS General Hans Kammler, one of the most powerful figures in Nazi Germany, yet hardly known. One of his prior briefs was the construction of death camps. It's alleged that he committed suicide in the final days of the war. Yet recently found documents indicate that he survived. Was he whisked off by the Americans for the knowledge he could provide? Did this spare him being charged as a war criminal at the Nuremberg trials? His fate is still one of history's enigmas.